waiting on is somebody to get it. Hey, baby, I'm getting it, baby. I'm getting it. I'm getting it. I'm making a habit of it right now. But I'm getting it because you stand for those who get it. No matter when you get it. But if you get it, you're going to go from last to first. Hey, baby, hey, baby, I'm not trying to disrupt you. I'm not trying to disrupt you. But God told me to come to the front of the line. And so if I got to cut in front of you, and so that's what God is saying. God is saying in this year of excellence, in this year of excellence, don't settle for the middle ground. What God has in store for you is not in group two. I don't care how far at the back of the line you think you are. God said, when you get it, I'm going to bless you 100-fold. When you're willing to say, Jesus Christ is the Lord of my life, and I'll do what he told me to do, and I'll go where he tells me to go. And I'll unburden and get rid of all the junk that he tells me to get rid of. He said, now when you start getting rid of the stuff that didn't bless you anyway, now you get it. Now you get it. When you don't have to go on Facebook to look for somebody who put you down 5 years ago, now you get it. When you're not emailing people just trying to get a heat check to see if they'll ask you email now, he say, now you get it. When you're ready to walk and step into your destiny, God said, now you get it. And even though last year you might have been last, today you're going to the front of the line. Get on your feet. Stand up. You're going to the front of the line, and you tell your neighbor, excuse me. God is calling me.